Hey everyone, today we're at Waves Coalition Gungahlin, as you can see. And of course, as you can see right here, the brand new machine is open. So here we go. So we've got the combination wash.
Platinum combination.
They call it combination for short.
Okay.
So we're starting with our pre-soak, as you can see. We've got plain grey brushes or plain grey softex, as you can see. Which is very, very nice. Yep. Side bar right here. High pressure wash. We might be onto our softex next. Yep. So here come our grey softex. Here we go. Top brush right here, as you can see. The tire scrubbers down there. Tire scrubbers are going off. Cyprus has changed directions. With the brush motors right there, as you can see. I hear the soft line 2 starting up. Ah yes, foamtastic.
So cool.
So I was right. They do have foamtastic on this thing. Yep, they have Tritex polish.
Ceramic or something.
Fantastic.
No, they didn't call it Fantastic.
So you can see there that we still have the old side brushes on this machine right here, but we've got the brand new top brush installed in this. And this one has, and this machine is brand new. So this was the 2022 model, WashTec SoftCare 2 Pro Touchless. The one next to us is the 2016, I believe.
Yeah.
So it's, you can see it's an older one. Because, you know, it's got the thinner side brushes. As you can see on the newer ones, the side brushes are a little bit thicker, as you probably noticed.
Yeah. Especially at the bottom.
Yeah.
I think it's bigger at the bottom, maybe.
Yeah. So we're going to be on the dryers now. We call it flex string. Here we go. Fan motor right there, as you can see. Now, the reason how I can tell it has Foamtastic, because you know those little silver thing on the back of the dryer?
Yeah.
That are like a slope shape?
Yeah. There it comes out.
Yeah, that's where the Foamtastic comes out. If you look closely on the sides of the dryer, you can see a silver plate. Top brush should be doing the top brush spin now. Yep. Look very close to the dryer when it comes past. You can see on the side of it, just right next to the motor. Can you see a little silver thing? A silver plate on it?
Oh yeah.
It's like a, you can see there, it's like a slope shape. You can see it?
Yeah.
So that there is where the Foamtastic is produced. That's where they actually, so that's where they inject it. Then it goes through the roof dryer. As you can see right here.
Yeah.
Believably through the these nozzles on the top of the dryer.
Yeah.
By the looks of it. I'm just gonna head back up, as we all know. And there we have it. So that's about it. Really hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys in the next episode. Goodbye.